Let's see how she handles. Oh, yeah, tame it, baby. Yo, ring her up, dude.
You cannot smoke in here, please. The sign is clearly posted, sir.
Oh, God, you smokers disgust me. Hey, Pooh, you got a breakfast cereal for people with syphilis? Hands up, scuzzbag! Nah, not you, the smoking scuzzbag.
Oh, chill out, dude. I'll pay the fine.
Not this time you won't. This is your third strike. First you torched that orphanage, then you blew up that bus full of nuns.
I'm not going to forget this, dudes. I'm going to totally kill both of you.
And don't forget Bart Simpson. He's a witness, too. Right, Barty?
Oh, you are so dead, little dude.
Thanks a lot, Chief.
Ah, you kids crack me up.
How come they only do crucifixions during sweeps?
All right. Now let's get this carcass over to the hospital and carve it up for organs.
Woohoo! Marge, they found a donor. I'm saved. This is legal, right?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
And quite frankly, I think they were probably all working for the government.
Fuck you! We really hope this fuck-up runs into a family of someone who's died in these horrible attacks. Most of them might not take kindly to the idea.
I'm not sure. I mean, I heard four wide on the radio, and I knew that couldn't be too good getting into the corner, so you can get away with that on the straightaways, just not at corners. And it's, I don't know, somebody got squirrely, and in a minute that happens, you're going to hit somebody. In a minute it hits, it gets a chain reaction, and, you know, then after that point in time, I got hit in the left rear and spun out.
Okay, Johnny Benson, he's okay, but his car certainly in a very bad shape in the NASCAR Winston Cup Garage. Under caution at Talladega. We'll be right back.
On the front stretch, Danica Patrick gets turned around.
That fucking 78 piece of shit.
That's been the whole fucking night with him. He's been a dick all night.
I'll choke that little prick when we get done here.
She's so cool with it. She's down with it. There's nothing wrong with it. Don't want it any other way. It's just your typical hardcore casual sex. Single thought with lovers. Crazy for each other. Just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're wild under the covers. Crazy for each other. She's down with it. There's nothing wrong with it. Don't want it any other way. It's just your typical hardcore casual sex. Single thought with lovers. Crazy for each other. Just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're wild under the covers. Crazy for each other.
Lived here near St. Louis to be a Cardinal the last few times I'd had the chance, and I'm really excited about it. But we kind of knew going into it that it was going to be a few more opportunities, so it's been kind of what I expected, but it's all good stuff comes with it.
I'm really proud of all the guys. They get better cars for me every week, and that team is heading in the right direction. I gotta say hi to Jeb and Sarah back home. We'll see you in a while.
All right, congratulations Warburton, a fourth place finish, Jerry.
And a great run by Warburton. That's about as excited as Ward gets. He's a pretty laid-back individual, very composed, and just a super guy.